Assalamualaikum. Hari ni saya first day at track after 2.5 months because of COVID-19. We have a bit freedom to train outside. I'm very excited to jump on the bike again because I've been training at home and cycling a lot. I missed something, so I missed the bike. And now I'm in the circuit, you can see. Not like first day at school, but we try to catch the speed as soon as possible. We know that it's different than the Moto 2 bike, but at least the riding style is not feel too stiff and tight, you know. Yeah, let's enjoy for the today.